That breaking news, the plea from this former police officer accused of running over and killing a young man. Within just the last hour, he entered his plea in court.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height joins us live downtown with what happened. Ari?
Yeah, this hearing just wrapped up a very short time ago. Former Crafton police officer Donnie Breeden pled guilty to causing an accident involving death. He was sentenced to 1 to 2 years in prison. The victim in this case was a man named David Hall, 24 years old, when he was killed on July 20th, 2007, hit by a car driven by Donnie Breeden. Hall was crossing West Carson Street just before midnight when he was hit. Police say Breeden had been drinking that night and originally stopped after the accident, but then decided to flee the scene, thinking nobody would know he was the one who hit Hall. He wasn't caught for almost 2 years. That was when a witness came forward identifying him. After today's hearing, Breeden's attorney said his client wishes he could go back and make different choices.
He stops and he's with it. He stays. And, you know, his buddies come. They go, man, get out. You're a police officer. Just feeling because the person's deceased that this could have a problem with his career. And that's where he made the dumbest decision of his life. If he had stayed, he'd be a police officer today. So.
David Hall's parents also testified at this morning's hearing. His mother told Breeden that she hopes that somehow he can find peace with what he did. Breeden will have to surrender to authorities 1 week from tomorrow. Reporting live at the Allegheny County Courthouse, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.